Hey, you trying to check out my SoundCloud? Hey, I just released something the other day. It was some banging stuff. It was heat.
I mean, yeah, I'll listen to it. I'll tell you what I think.
Take these AirPods. Listen to it. Tell me what you think.
Remember the times we had, the times that you and me had. Remember the times we had, the times that you and me had. Remember the times we had, the times that you and me
filthy,
had.
Huh?
Reminiscing about the time when you wasn't by my side every day.
Hey man, hey, I think I heard enough. Hey, you can have your AirPods back.
You don't like my music? You like my music? You don't like my music?
Man, to be honest, you just need a lot to work on. Like, you need
to
work on
the
auto-tune, hitting the auto-tune. You're really off beat. You need work on staying on beat.
Nah, boy, you tripping. This shit ain't no garbage shit, bro. You just ain't got no taste in music, bro.
What you mean no taste in music,
nah,
bro?
No, you just don't be listening to music like that. You can't be understanding.
Bro, why can't you just accept the fact that you're not good? You're not at that level yet.
I feel like I can put the whole city of Seattle on right now.
Boy, you ain't putting no city on. The only thing you put on is some face paint because you out here fucking clowning. I wouldn't be surprised if I heard your music playing at a circus.
On God, they be saying I'm the next Drake.
Whoa, Drake, on God, who's telling you these lies?
Hey, I just released a new track the other day. You trying to give it a listen?
I mean, sure, go ahead, play it. Let's see if you improved from last time.
Let me play it for you.
All right, okay, this is a dope beat.
Just shot at a black man and took his shoes. Customized my AR like it Black Ops 2. Just scammed a white kid out of some Gorilla Glue. I don't want this bitch, she smell like poo-poo. Just shot at a black man, it was Chad Ochocinco. Finna go to the store to buy some Tampico. Just scammed a bum ass to work at Home Depot. Just beat his ass up and punch
smack the on my granny and put that in the headlock.
John Cena called me with a championship and he put me in a headlock.
Stop the on my mama and I gave her a slice of cheese. Gave the Chinese he look like Yao Ming. I just crossed a black named Abu Kareem.
I'm blocking this dude on Snapchat, on God. Hope y'all enjoyed that video. Hey, if you guys have any ideas for like skits and stuff like that you want to see done, anything funny, anything cool, whatever, comments. Leave it down in the comments. I read them, and hopefully I can get some ideas because I'm starting to run out.